play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. And here Julia is in Chinatown. And I'm just looking around admiring scenery. I love the details in this game. I mean, it's fabulous. Let me go into scenes. I just hit the wrong key. Okay, I gotta remember my keys. Different game. I'm not playing Minecraft. I'm playing Vampire. Okay. Interesting looking shop. Rather dark for a shop, isn't it? Nice little antiquities here. Look, that looks like some Chinese teas and so forth. Well, he looks rather odd, doesn't he, with the eye patch and the whole military outfit. Hi.
Welcome to Sang's Herbal Remedies. I am Sang. How may I assist you?
You don't seem like the type to sell herbal remedies.
Selling remedies is honest work. I came to America after discharge from Chinese herbal remedies forces to help aging parents restore. Definitely, I am now American citizen. God bless the Allegiance flag!
You know, I know you were in the military. Do you know anything about guns?
Chinese invented gunpowder. Yes, I know guns.
Then don't hold that on me.
Hold on, please. These are good remedies for many problems. No credit cards.
Excellent. Excellent. Let me see what you have. Why does that guy keep making that jerky movement? Back door. Thank you. Where's Thomas Cousins in? Quick save. Let's go inside. Around.
Hey, hold it.
Let's see, am I supposed to be stealthy on this, or can I kill these guys? Oh, I hit the wrong key again. Luckily, the guard seems forgetful. He's in Operation Center. Power. Password is required. Password accepted. Enter to continue. Let's see, we got. Available commands, status 1, system normal. Okay. I'm going to look around before I start up the hooligan virus.
Hey, who's there?
Not functioning. Wait for the guard. Wait for the guard to go by.
Someone there? Hey, who's there?
Chair out of the way. Nothing here. Okay. Is this the room that had the computer in it? Yeah. We only have a few options here. Let's see, we got power, we got status. Status 1 says system normal. Available commands are hooligan. Virus enabled, system shutting down. System XXX, power offline. Okay. I only have a short period of time. I just love it when they have such nice cooperative doors. Alright, here do we got available commands, help, and quit. Okay, I don't think that has anything for me. I'm not sure what that is all about. Let's find oh my goodness, this door is trying to trap me. Don't have time to waste on silly doors. Two emails. Let's see. Code is, let me write this down. 4567. Quit. Password. 4567. Password. I can't remember. He told me a password, didn't he? Password accepted. Tricking it. See. Best do your job and get the fuck out of there, newbie TikTok. You need help so find the office of a guy named Rob Nessler. I'm logged in there and we'll see what I can do for you. Otherwise, you're on your own. Thanks, Ken. Take care of yourself out there. Mitnick. Rob Nessler, huh? Let's see. Network. Okay, let's see what this is. This must be the vault. Seem to be anything else in here. Bug Finster. Oh good, I can press escape to get out of the computer screen. Always found that kind of annoying. Okay, no computer here. Scud Muffin. Blocks me from moving, huh? What's this one? Shinto X. Email. I think we're done here. We can get out of here before it goes kaboom. The clock is ticking. Successfully activated all of the hubs for Mitnick. The new Nosferatu network is up and operational. Places I didn't go that I want to check out. So freaking bugged. Even with the patch. So before before I get too entangled into the Chinatown place. I'm gonna go back to Hollywood and finish off.
Need a ride.
Just go on in.
Ah.
Look what just walked in. I can't imagine you'd get much of a rise out of Vesuvius, being what you are. Maybe I'll have more luck with you.